Sometimes I implement them in my workouts, which I actually should do more often. So let's just start right away. I invite you to train with me. If you watch this video, follow along, doing some 8-count bodybuilders. I want to give you some more information before we start about this great exercise. It's very effective. Where does it originate from? Well, the United States Navy came up with it to provide their soldiers a free and effective training. It's a great exercise to gain some lean muscle mass. It also promotes fat loss and it improves your overall fitness. They're also known to improve your agility, your coordination, and also for challenging your mental toughness, because it's quite an exercise where you need to intensely focus to fight through the inevitable fatigue, because believe me, they will make you tired. The military, they know how to get people in shape, and it's not for no reason that they implement this exercise in the routines of their soldiers. And actually Navy SEALs routinely perform sets of 100 8-count bodybuilders as a part of their standard fitness training. So I want to experience that myself. It got me quite interested, so let's waste no more time. I invite you to do this training with me. Excuse me for the environment. This looks like shit. This is the only place where I could train dry at the moment. Normally I train over there when it's raining, when it's bad weather, just really over there. But the path is too small to make the 8-count bodybuilder move. So I need to do it right here. I thought I'd do it a little bit closer, but also other type of people are coming here. So there's glass and all kinds of shit there that I don't want to touch. So I will keep my training over here. There are the stones. I cleared it a little bit. So let's waste no more time. And I must focus a little bit there, okay? And get to it. Okay, let's do this. 1. 2. Oh fuck, he feels the normal version. 2. Three. Four. Bad weather, guys. Five. Six. Oh wait. We're now at 6. The 8-count bodybuilder. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the 8-count part. And now you know where it stands for. Okay, number 7. Eight. Nine.
9. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. Six. Forty seven. Forty eight. None. 50. Halfway. Keep going. 51. Sometimes I still see some glass to kick it away. Fucking junkies come here, whatever. Alcoholics. 52 or 3, but whoever. Fuck it. Start again at 50. 1. Two. 53. Now we're for sure back. 54. 55. 6. 7. 8. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63. 64. Sometimes I have to look behind me and trust this place. before. I think so. Five. Sixty-six. 67. 68. Favorite. 69. 70. 71. 72. 73. 74. 75. 76. 77. 79. 80. 81. 82. 83. 84. 85. 86. 87. 88. 89. 90. It's time to go. One. 2. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
That's how we do it. No excuses. Make so much of life. Even in a ghetto place like this. Seriously. Do the work. You can do it. See you in the next one. Peace.